Hello, everybody.
Yay!
We're back.
And we're hopefully...
This time we're in a slum, and there's a police siren outside. Give me a second.
Oh, gosh, real life. Okay.
I was gonna say...
Okay.
I was
the police are charging past me and heading up to Kenneth's room right now.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I hope this...
His
the map
past
doesn't...
caught up with it.
I hope that we don't, you know, explode the server this time.
Well, we figured out why, or I figured out why. Because if you stand in front of the train and it tries to push you out of the map, it will crash.
So don't
go
do
there.
That.
So don't stand in front of the train.
Yeah.
I found a light that actually moved.
This pistol
fascinated
is
by
so...
It.
These pistols' iron sights are so misaligned.
Well, then you should realign them, then.
I wish I could.
Very fascinated by
this. You need to take better care of your pistols there, Chris.
Considering it's, you know, a World War II pistol.
That's no excuse.
It's already in pretty darn good condition as it is.
Hey, Candace.
Oh. What?
Remember what you said about getting run over by the train causing this map to crash?
You just get run over by the train.
Yes, and not only did it not crash, I didn't die. You need to look again there.
Ow!
What? I heard that.
What?
I heard a crater.
It was a crater.
Badly wounded, Candace.
Yep, oop. I fell.
Back to barrel o'clock here, are we?
Yeah, I remember that from last time. There are barrels.
There are quite a few barrels, yes.
Oh.
Hi, Davern. Are you going to kill me?
No.
Let's go with yes.
I think
that was
great.
I heard that as well. Oh, hi.
That was me. Yeah,
stay away from the dumpster.
I'm great.
What's wrong with the dumpster?
What's wrong with the...
You'll see in a second.
Oh!
Yeah.
What?
There was a barrel in it.
Oh, okay. Hey. I didn't think barrels spawned in there, but I guess I haven't exactly looked at
they
it.
They do.
Oh, no.
Hi down there, Kiana.
Ah!
Hi.
There's a lot of no-nos.
No.
No. I don't know what he knowed.
He knowed something.
Well, I'm getting shot at from behind.
Oh, barrels.
What is this, Mario?
What, barrels?
Barrels.
No, Donkey Kong.
That too.
Oh, hi, Dino.
Are you the one who shot me?
No, I'm the one that cratered.
That's another barrel. Okay, that
Somebody
was a bit close.
Shot me from here.
Where?
Like, right here where I am.
Where are you?
I can't figure out who it is.
Where are
I'm
you?
I'm gonna say it's probably somebody up on the roof.
Yeah, the roof could see down here. Did I just hear man hacks?
There we go.
Oh, dear.
Better I'm going up the stairs
hacks.
Now.
Boom. Uh-oh.
I heard a crater.
Yep, that was
Davern
a crater
died.
To death.
Yeah, that was Davern.
Davern? Oh.
Yeah, I wasn't the one who shot at Yoshi.
Sure about that?
Yes, I am.
Because usually you're the kind of one who does those things, and I saw you before you fell off.
Right. Yeah, I was up there, obviously, but I didn't shoot at anybody.
Thought so.
Trying to figure out where can I go from here.
Chris is using my gun! My gun!
Oh.
Yeah, it's a nice spray and pray thing.
Time to mute
myself
off. I do not approve of this.
I thought I was getting shot at through the thing from below.
Oh.
Aha!
Mackie finally find her way out?
Nope, she's still lost.
Okay.
No, I'm down here at the station.
Oh, okay.
I managed to not get hit.
Ah,
yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
I was wondering if you could, because there's spawns. Oh, respawn.
Yeah. Took a little while.
What the heck am I supposed to do?
Okay, I need to test out my theory of if you jump on top of a barrel, it explodes immediately. Except I can't get on top of these ones. No. Okay, that was just that one map then.
Did somebody nearly fall off?
Here, let me jump on this barrel. It didn't explode.
I know. There was one map where I literally jumped on top of a barrel and it exploded immediately. Yeah, that was Davern.
Dropping
that's Davern.
Out
yeah, that's Davern. That's Davern throwing barrels down.
Oh.
Yeah, and he's shooting now. Davern, who's up high at like 6th floor.
Hi, Candace.
Hi.
In my defense, the round hadn't started yet.
Yeah, but you were still throwing them.
Yeah, I know, but that wasn't a plan.
Wait,
it's just
that door. Oh, door closed. Barrels. More freaking barrels.
He ran for it while the running was good, didn't he?
Yeah, probably.
Nope.
What happened? Kenneth noped a lot.
Kenneth, did you nope off of something?
Wait, hang on. No, yeah, okay, Kenneth is dead, so.
What?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I did.
I point blanked you in your face!
I was coming behind you with a jihad bomb anyway, so.
That was hilarious. It really sucked, but it was hilarious. How come when I do something before the round starts and I get called on it, I always die instantly? But when Davern does it, he wins.
I didn't learn my lesson from last time, you know, that when I'm in a dark space like that, turn on the fucking flashlight.
Yes, TOTFF.
I'm dying.
Potfa.
I can't breathe.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you should stop breathing.
You need to go to your mama's class. They teach you how to breathe.
Oh.
I honestly don't know how that worked.
He didn't even catch on to what I said.
Watch the light.
No,
yes, I
would be surprised.
You said Kenneth, and I didn't appreciate it.
Come back here.
What?
He's not even gonna
light. Repeat it.
You're gonna barrel
it moves.
Yeah. It moves. Is there a better gun here? That's okay.
Okay, Davern's dropping barrels on us again.
Yes, I was dropping the barrels,
yeah, but
I'm
already
not
blowing
this
up.
Time.
Yeah, but except they're already blowing up as soon as they land.
Yes, but not the traitor this time. Ow.
Hey, Mackie. Did you spawn there?
No, I came down here and
barrels
I couldn't
in here.
Really...
Yeah,
I
don't shoot
to move
them
off.
While I'm in here.
Yeah, I'm exposing them now.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy.
There we go. Dispose of them quicker.
Right,
that was
get far enough from them.
What are you doing now, Davern?
Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Oh, you guys
find your way
there?
Yeah.
Surprised you didn't keep them so you can throw
Chris,
them down on more
that.
People. Don't do us.
You're right up there at the edge.
What? Oh, there's the dumpster one.
Don't do things like that.
Why? Why? So you can crowbar people off? Is that why?
Yes. Ow.
Idiot. Oh, come on, you little...
I'm just saying, whether or not, I'd be tempted to push someone off in a situation like that.
Of course, I do know.
Well, you're not shooting me.
Because it was Davern. It was Davern being Davern.
I am completely away from everybody and I'm impressed.
I suppose that's a good
thing.
Am
I supposed to... I guess yes.
Think so? Oh. This is a way as well.
Oh.
Not a way I want to go, but it's a way.
Well, technically, yes, I could get up there, but I don't think I'm going to try that.
Yes, no one really wants to do the parkour. I know, but it's also...
I'm thinking it's them two.
Not
or
me.
It is Chris, because Chris is trying to shoot me right now.
Your shadow came through the light.
Oh, lovely.
The other one go.
I thought that had reloaded.
Oh. Yeah.
Pull out gun, immediately goes click.
You gotta pay better attention to these things, Chris.
Finally got to use a traitor weapon and not die.
You only usually use traitor weapons
that kill you?
Oh, I tripped!
Aw, poor Canis. He tripped.
I still have the worst score.
Yep.
Just a little. Don't even two
I'm
rounds,
terrible
though,
at
so.
FPSs.
It's only been two rounds.
Only been a year of this game.
Yeah, that too. We hit our 1 year recordversary!
Woo!
We're old! Technically.
No, we're not.
Well, for something on the internet, yes.
Yeah.
Which means we probably need a different show, but we'll come up with that later when we come up with something else to do.
Yeah. Something like that.
When we have an audience? Zero.
Or when we run out of maps in, like...
Oh!
Look out!
Did you...
I blew up a barrel while somebody was standing next to it. I didn't even know they were there.
Was that Dino?
I'm so sorry, you almost killed.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry.
Wait.
I shot it, and then you showed up, and I was like, ugh.
Don't, Mackie. No. Barrels! What? Barrels! Ah! Get out!
I'm just getting barrels everywhere. I just came here to shoot people and
getting
barrels.
You're clear.
What is going on?
I'm gonna go hide somewhere.
Mackie's just keeps walking into rooms where there are unexploded barrels and someone about to explode them.
Find anything.
Well, you explode the barrels then. Someone's dead.
Yeah, there's someone dead up on the rooftop.
Suspecting Davern.
Oh, it's.
I think it's Chris.
No.
That's for this. Oh!
Well, that was interesting.
Did you almost get killed by the door?
Yes. That was a new one.
Where the heck are you?
What do you mean?
I've never been in this room. Is that the parkour room?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that explains it then.
But I was just hanging out in the parkour room. Because I want to see you fail at parkour to get to me.
Oh, really?
I'll give you a hint. You have to parkour.
It's a great hint.
Yeah, we kind of.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
Hey,
nope. Oh.
What just happened there?
You fell too far, and you had not enough health.
Oh. Oh, that was the fall.
Oh.
Out of the vent.
Ah.
Out of the vent.
What?
That's enough for fall damage, really?
Yeah.
No.
Apparently. Yes. When you're at speed, apparently.
Well, I can parkour.
Well, I had you on red after that, so I'm not surprised.
Well, I'll just park over there immediately.
That was hilarious.
That's easy.
Why do I keep spawning
up here? That's
actually
an easy jump.
Okay,
I jumped out of the vent and took 8 fall damage, so...
This is like the third time I've spawned up here.
It's possible.
Why?
Because the game hates you.
I can take care of that, Davern. You want me to fix it?
No, it's like I keep spawning in the room upstairs and I'm compelled to drop the barrels down from it.
Please don't.
But it's fun!
It wasn't me!
But that never
makes sense. There was a window there.
It's fine, Canis. I just turned around to look and see who shot the barrels.
And the question is, can I parkour out of here?
Yeah, I shot it from inside of here.
Ah.
Yes. Oh, did we deal with the barrels already?
That was a discombob.
Davern.
I don't care.
Good job, Davern. Fuck's sake, Davern.
And I deliberately threw it out of the hole in the wall.
Well, a discombob on this map is very suspicious.
Well, I also
a little.
It's like having a Newton launcher.
I threw it out of the wall.
A mini Newton launcher.
Oh, that's how you get through.
Davern, you have to realize at this point, all of us with you on a map, if we turn around and you're throwing things in our general direction, we're not going to like it.
Great. Yeah, but didn't you notice how I threw it out of the hole in the wall?
Doesn't matter. You're throwing things at me. You may have just missed for all I know.
Thanks, Chris.
It was fun. He didn't really notice until it was like right behind him. Rawr. Chainsaw
Massacre.
Did
I even shoot one person?
Nope. Probably not. Mackie and Davern went at us and I just cleaned up.
Well, no, I just threw a discombob out of the hole in the wall and she overreacted.
No.
For, you know,
on this map,
legitimate reasons.
No,
I'm gonna stay here until somebody finds me to show you where the map spawned me.
Hi, Davern. I'm doing it
this
time.
Do I not get... Are there only two? Oh. Do I not get one?
Whoop.
Davern, can you see where I am?
Shoot!
Look out
no,
the
I
window.
I don't see where you are. No, I don't see
look
where
out,
you
look
are.
Out
where
the
are
hole.
You?
Look down. Look down onto the fence. This is where I spawned.
Yeah, it spawned me there once, too.
Yeah, Mackie spawned there a couple of times as well. It's a fun spot.
In the beginning, it... Well, I don't know if there's a way down, but in the beginning, you can just fall and it won't kill you.
Yeah, there is that.
No!
Oh,
well, now I've waited
just
too long,
himself.
And I'm...
Well, I could get down
oh,
and it didn't...
Canis. Yes, it is
and
Canis.
And it didn't kill me, and oh, crap.
Just tried to shoot me through a glass window.
No, oh, that's the spot where they were telling me not to panic because there's a window there.
Here. Well, you shot me.
I can jump to here.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I got down without damage. Where? I'm a parkour expert.
Somebody
still trying
else shot
to.
You.
No, you shot me.
No, somebody else did.
You did.
Oh, what the?
Barrels are clear in here.
And Davern. Wait, what happened to you?
I fell.
Okay, I thought I was going to say, did Canis happen to you? Yeah, you're still there, Canis, and still trying to shoot someone.
I fell.
And now you're abusing corners.
Oh my.
Got rid of the barrel.
Oh.
We're now gonna go hide because that's
oh,
all I need
Yoshi!
To do. Huh. I don't even know how to get out of this spot.
You can just fall.
Mackie?
Yes, hi.
Really think it's a wise idea to be holding that barrel?
No, but I needed to get... There was no safe place for me to shoot from up here, so...
I see.
What the heck?
Wait, what?
I snuck up behind you, Canis.
Wait, you were...
Yeah.
You were in a...
Mackie and I were traitors.
But...
Yeah.
He started the whole thing.
By shooting out a window!
Yes, and the bullet going through and hitting me.
If it hit you, you're lying.
It hit me.
Nope.
I silenced off Davern.
Oh, never been through there before. Cool.
That's how he do it with me.
All right.
Oh, I got a fail rod, IDA.
Since I seem to always be spawning up here, I gotta keep doing this.
Stay here,
Chris. Well, you kind of left me no way to get out, so.
Oh.
Actually, I can.
God damn it. I'm gonna trap you in there.
Maybe. I don't know how to get.
You do purple. Bad. You do things, and barrels are still exploding.
Yep. Barrels.
Ooh, this
barrels,
is a place.
Barrels.
Never seen this before. think I've seen. This is this is the Mackie spot.
I did the parkour thing.
The spot where Mackie tried to drop Barrel.
Don't fall and hurt myself.
Maybe.
Oh, you found that little place where there's like everybody's laundry's hanging up and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where I was like, yeah, there's no place for me to do this with. Oh boy.
Nah, that was fine. I just shot the barrel and it was no problem.
Parkour skill today.
Whoa. There it is.
Oh.
Sorry,
that was an accident. I'm sorry. I meant to zoom in.
Uh huh.
Of course he did.
Still suspicious of you.
Ow, if I had meant to kill him, I would have killed him.
If he meant to kill you, you'd be dead.
Except most of the time when he means to kill you, sometimes he doesn't actually do it.
Barrels.
Yeah, there's a few of them.
Yeah, my body's not gonna be found there.
Way to give it away.
Oh dear. It's all going off.
That is the wrong thing!
Yeah, that is the wrong thing. Crowbar? Seriously?
That was the wrong thing!
It work, you idiot.
Ow.
No.
You know, Yoshi, I gotta ask, didn't you notice when I had the Silent Fox out and you turned around and saw me with it?
No, I didn't know
didn't see it.
That's what it was.
Yeah, I meant to blast you with it, but then I realized,
we're
complaining about getting killed.
I saw your shadow,
the match, so.
Well, I can't see your shadow.
And on the flashlight.
Oh, well. My Here's flashlight
into the dumpster.
Was on.
Hit this. Whee! Nope. I pressed S in midair. I did the stupid.
Here's the thing. When Yoshi, Candace, and I were in there, I whipped out the Silent Fox. I meant to gun down Yoshi, but then I remembered how he was complaining about getting killed, being the first person to be killed, so I tried to swap it away, and then something weird happened, and it wouldn't go out, and he turned around and saw it and didn't notice.
Wait, I can complain about getting killed first every round, and you won't kill me?
No, Yoshi.
Does that mean we can sing Oblivious Dino?
Yeah, no, you're his brother, therefore he doesn't care.
No, and then I tried to kill Mackie with it, but instead of whipping out the Silent Fox, I accidentally whipped out the crowbar.
Yeah.
Whoops.
It just wailed away at her for a little bit before I realized that I had the wrong thing out.
Let's just say, whoops.
Ow.
Lots of whoops. Let's
go somewhere. Nope, that doesn't work. Let's not try that again. Has anyone tried the rope in the elevator?
That's the part I saw earlier and I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna try and parkour.
Yeah,
that.
I tried this and no. It doesn't work.
I do not approve of such sneaky methods.
Davern's body fell through the thing, but I'm pretty sure he's innocent.
Well, obviously, since the match hasn't ended.
Since the round hasn't ended. You trying to barrel?
You have to jump.
I did jump. Nope. That really wasn't so much damage as I thought it was going to be, though. I did jump. Hi, I'm just going to kill myself trying to parkour. I hope you guys don't mind.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Go up higher. Okay, now jump.
Ah.
There you go.
When it comes to life goals, that's not all that bad.
Oh, no.
Yeah, there's barrels up here.
Yes. That was great. That was super.
Oh, yeah, that was amazing.
Uh-huh.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
Not too bad. Just hanging out.
I had seven I had 7 health left between the knee falling and one of the barrels rolling around the corner.
Still didn't work.
That's what happened to me in the episode in the round when Chris decided that I deserved to die for not shooting him.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
You did deserve it.